Here we are with Allen Ballard, Wakefield's very own Martin Luther King Visual Arts Contest winner. So Allen, could you just explain to us what was your inspiration for the picture and what was your creative process behind it?
So the prompt was about Martin Luther King's leadership. So for my photo, I wanted to express how his leadership has been passed down to my generation and how it is still upheld.
Now, the million-dollar question. How do you take a perfect photo?
First, you need to find a good background. For this photo, I have an all-black backdrop. Then, you need your lighting. For my lighting, I'm going to be using this speed light. I'm going to attach it to my camera. Now, second to last thing I would need is props. First thing I have is a book. Second thing I have is a mug in the shape of a lens. The last thing I have is a cat plushie. Now, the last thing I need is myself. Now, I put my camera on the self timer and I get ready.